Sigourney, you, as a reason for picking me to not move on to the top three, you had said that I didn't mature enough as a performer and an artist. And after a few years, absolutely, but right now, no. But that really is never an option for me. As an immune-compromised person that just came out of chemotherapy, I have lived life and treated what I do and my art like tomorrow is the last day I'm gonna live. For me, it's now or never. This is my chance to immortalize what I'm doing right now and my art, so that's all I'm gonna say.
When I was giving you my reasoning, it didn't have anything to do with you as an artist. It didn't have anything to do with your talent. But it's just professionalism. That's something that just comes, like, with experience.
I don't consider myself an amateur. I don't consider myself an inexperienced performer or a drag artist.
But your backstage behavior speaks for itself, and that's solely what I'm critiquing you on.
You could have come up to me as a sister to be like, hey, your backstage
behavior
is like...
Girl, you also had to say my name and give a reason. It's something that you hadn't come up to me as a sister and said.
What was that?
You thought that I didn't have Dragula in me.
I did not say that you didn't have Dragula in your blood. I just think that you didn't have Dragula in your blood as much as the other two.
That's not what you said. You didn't say as much as the other two. You left it as Dragula in your blood, period.
Roll the clip.
Okay, well, that's what I meant, and now I'm stating it to you. I'm sorry if it came off the other way. That's what I meant.